got all your wood? My wood? That's a lot of wood this week. Got Wayfair, 2 weeks worth of orders. Should be enough to keep me busy. Getting the wood is probably like the easiest part of this whole process with making signs. I don't think it's Dallas's favorite thing to do, but it really saves time when we're able to come down here and have them cut it all for us. We do have a big saw at the house, but this is just a huge time saver, so we love coming to this Home Depot. He doesn't like me to help because I do it wrong. He gets frustrated when I put all the wood in the wrong places. It's a lot of wood. How much wood could a woodchuck chuck? Have a woodchuck chuck wood? Can a woodchuck chuck wood? So the weirdest part about vlogging is when you're just walking through Home Depot with your camera and people are just staring at you. But then you like don't want to vlog because you feel weird because everyone's staring. I don't know. It's just so weird. These ones are gonna hurt my head. These are nice. I think I'll just get these.
Those? Just the most expensive ones on there? Just get the most expensive ones. Okay.
It's protecting my eyes.
Yes, safety first. Get them.
Where are these?
Just getting one?
Yeah, well I have a couple pairs at the house.
Alrighty.
Let's go.
Let's go.
I'm gonna show you a little life hack real quick. I have this wreath hanging on my pantry door, and people will ask me all the time, do I look better if I hold the camera up high? Some people will ask me, how do you hang this on here? So here's what you'll need: staple gun, burlap, or some ribbon of your choice. Get your wreath, and I'm gonna show you, you just loop it through. And then we're gonna be safety first, climbing on the stool. Here we go. Climb up here. And then I just put one staple in right there so I could show you guys. You just take your staple gun. Staple it in a few times and bam, there you have it. No need for command hooks. Not bad, right? Little life hack for you. So on Fridays it's shipping day, and that's my husband. And again, I can't think what I'm trying to say. Oh, shipping day. So I'm going to the garage. I have to package up all the signs. Hello, what do you want? Let's see. Anyway, going into the garage, I'm gonna package up signs and get them shipped out because Friday's shipping day. Let's do this. I feel like giving. Give this the shot of my life.